That was made doubly certain when Kirk Netherton went over. Sherwin instrumental throughout, set up youngster Richard Owen for his second try of the game. Tempers then flared. Ray Cashmere and Craig Hubie ultimately sent to the sin bin for their indiscretions. The Tigers' seventh try came from Ryan McGoldrick.